An Appian application allows you to connect your business users to their data and workflows using two types of user experiences, sites and portals. These user experiences don't exist in isolation, and in fact, you'll often use both sites and portals to automate a workflow that involves a collaboration between business users who are logged into Appian and those who don't have Appian logins. Let's see how sites and portals come together in a workflow for managing data privacy requests. We'll use the Appian Data Privacy app. It's available for free on the Appian App Market. Simply search for the Appian Data Privacy Utility, then follow the README instructions to install this app in your Appian environment. To track requests to delete data, this app uses portals and sites for the full workflow, instead of manual processes like email or spreadsheets. Starting with a portal, users who do not have Appian accounts can go to a web app via a publicly available URL. Here, they can fill out a form to request that their data is deleted from internal systems. To prevent email spoofing, they are also required to confirm their email before they can submit the form. After the request is submitted, they will receive a confirmation email that the request was received. This submission connects to Appian data and workflows. Once the request is received, tasks are sent to employees in a particular user group. These users have Appian accounts and manage requests in a data privacy site. The site opens to a dashboard with the current cases and insights into the requests, like the open requests by due date. They can navigate to different pages to find more information, like tasks and monitoring. It's organized so they can easily find what they're looking for. For example, all of the administration pages are grouped together. When they need to complete their tasks, they can go to the Tasks page to see a list of all the tasks they're assigned and complete them from here. Once all tasks for a request are completed, the system will send the original requester an email letting them know the result of the request. In this way, Appian handles the full cycle from unauthenticated user request, authenticated user task management, and notification back to the unauthenticated user. Sites and portals work together to connect both logged-in users and users without Appian accounts to application data and processes in a cohesive user experience. You can explore this workflow yourself with the Appian Data Privacy Utility. Get it on the Appian App Market.